Welcome back to New Day Vlogs. How was your weekend? Did you guys have a good weekend? My weekend was pretty good. I stayed at home this weekend, relaxed, recuperated from being sick last week, and I have to say I'm feeling so much better today, and I'm ready to start this motivational Monday. Today, in today's video, I'm actually going to be doing some light cleaning around the house. I really don't have a whole lot of stuff to do today, but I do want to take you along and show you what I do have to do. Today I have to make both beds in both bedrooms, so I need to get that done. I've washed the sheets, and so I've got to put those back on the bed and just make the bed. I'm also going to mop and clean around the bedrooms and mop the hallway floor, and I bought a new rug, you guys. I'm so excited. It's so cute. I got it from Ross. It wasn't expensive. I think it was like $19, maybe $9. That's really bad. I don't remember. But either way, it wasn't expensive, but it is a really good rug. It's cute. It brightens up our hallway, so I will show you that today as well. And I want to do a product review today on an air freshener that I bought from the Dollar Tree. So I will do that closer probably to the end of the video. And other than that, I think the only other thing that I really need to do is I've got a basket of laundry that I need to fold and put away. And I might vacuum the downstairs rug today, but it's not a very big cleaning day because I really worked hard over the weekend to get a lot of stuff done, and I did not film it, and I'm so sorry, but I am going to show you today what I've got to do, so we will get started on this day, and yeah, let's get this day started. Again, I have to tell you guys that I have new subscribers on my channel. Even more subscribers came to my channel and subscribed over the weekend, and I just want to say I am so happy and so blessed, and I'm so excited that you guys are on my channel and are a part of this channel, keeping up with me. And let me just tell you what an honor it is for people to actually want to follow you on your channel and hear what you have to say and are interested in seeing what you have to show. So thank you guys, and I love you all, and I just wanted to let you guys know that, and that just means the world to me. So thank you so much. All right, we're gonna get started on this video, and I hope that you guys have a great day, and let's get started. Okay guys, I don't think I've ever showed you this, but this is our bedroom. I'm gonna step back so you can actually take a look at it. We have a really small 1965 house. Back in the day, the bedrooms were not very big, and definitely the closet spaces were not very big. We used to have a queen size bed, but we ended up getting this king size bed. I had a friend of mine who moved to Florida, and she wanted to get rid of her bed. I mean, this bed right here is solid oak. It was made in America, and it's just an amazing bed. So I don't like the color. I'm not really fond of a golden oak color, but it's a beautiful bed. And I do realize that this bed takes up 90% of our bedroom. But honestly, it's our bedroom, and I would much rather have comforts and sleep well at night than have a ton of space and be on a small bed that just, you know, takes up a little bit of space, but you don't get much sleep at night. So my husband and I decided to upgrade to this bed, and I know that it takes up most of our bedroom, but honestly, it doesn't bother me. So today I'm going to, these sheets right here are clean. I washed those over the weekend, so I just got to make the bed and get that started. And this is the other corner of the room. I've got this little shelf right here. It's got a bunch of crap on there. So I need to take all that stuff off. And yeah, I've got to mop the floors. Dirty sock. Forgot to pick that up. Anyway, so yeah, this is the master bedroom. Again, it's not very big, but we love it. It's comfortable. It's cozy. It has a huge bed that takes up 90% of the room. But again, we just sleep here, so we don't really spend a whole lot of time in here other than, you know, sleeping and so forth. So, okay, guys, this is our spare bedroom. As you can see, it's in a little bit of disarray today. When I was sick last week, I actually slept in here so that I wouldn't get my husband sick or anything, but the bed sheets actually were washed and put on there about 2 nights ago, so they were put on and washed after I was sick. So I still have to make this bed, and this blue blanket is my dog's. He likes to sleep on the bed, and I don't want him to
mess up the quilt that's on there. So this is, you know, this is what our bedroom looks like, our little spare bedroom. I'm going to open the curtains up today. I've got to put this pillow back on the bed, and these are clean pillowcases I need to put back on the pillows. I've got to put my husband's socks away and just kind of pick up this dresser area. So, yeah, so that is what I'm going to work on as well. And I've got to mop and sweep the floor and get it cleaned up. So, yeah, we'll do another zoom around and just let you look at everything. And again, this is a very small spare bedroom, but we changed. We actually used to have our spare bedroom in the bigger bedroom. We have three bedrooms in this house. So we actually put our office in the larger spare bedroom. And the reason being is because my husband and I share an office space. And so we needed the extra space. And we don't really have guests stay here that often. So we just decided to make the smaller bedroom into a spare bedroom, which is fine because if people do come, you know, and spend the night, it's rare. So why not utilize the space that you actually have? And that's what we did. And we're much happier with the spare bedroom actually being an office. So, and yeah, that's pretty much the reason why this little tiny room is considered the spare bedroom. So let's get started on cleaning. And I hope that you guys enjoy this video. If you do, please give it a thumbs up. And if you're new to my channel, again, welcome. Thank you again for checking out this video. Leave me a comment below if you do like it. And I, again, am trying to come up with ideas for Friday's videos. So I'm going to throw this out there again. If you guys have any type of videos on Fridays that you would like to see, let me know what you would like, because I would like to come up with just a set type of videos on Friday, and it's so great to get feedback from you and know what you're interested in seeing. Because again, Motivational Mondays is for cleaning and so forth. So if you want more cleaning on Fridays, let me know. If you want to see shopping hauls, let me know. If I don't get much feedback, I'll probably just make Fridays a miscellaneous type of vlog on Fridays. I mean, and I can do that as well. So give me your feedback. Let me know what you think. Thank you. guys. I am now downstairs in our downstairs living room area. And this room is a little bit in disarray as well. We have been working, I posted a previous video on these cabinet doors. These are done. I just need to spray paint those. We got a new spray paint gun. I haven't had time to do that yet. So I've got to do those so that we can hang those back up in the kitchen. And these pieces of wood right here are pieces of wood that I have to finish. Like, I think I've got like 7 more doors to go. So I've got to finish that project. But I'm only showing you this half of the room just because the other half is my craft area. And it is really, really messy right now from all the construction work and different renovation projects that we've been doing around the house. So yeah, I'm going to show you this half today because this is what needs to be cleaned. And then I will show you another video at another time of the other half and maybe do a cleaning routine on that as well. This bag right here is Goodwill items. Anyway, okay, so I need to, at some point I need to go through this bookshelf and see what books I'm not reading and just donate those, but I have not had time to do that. So I will do that at some point or another. And I guess today I'm going to just dust this off and give it a good cleaning. I need to straighten up the couch. I've got to vacuum this rug. And I'm not going to mop down here today. I really don't have time because I've got to run to the bank and do some errands. But I am going to vacuum and just kind of straighten up today. And I will do mopping another day. And I'll these items down here are workout equipment because usually I keep this space open because I don't have a coffee table. I work out down here, which it's been a while since I've done that. But anyway, let's get started on this. This should be the last part of the cleaning video today, and let's get going. Downstairs. The stuff over there in the corner is actually old tile, leftover tile. So we just kept it in case we ever had a cracked tile down here that we needed to replace. And the thing on top of it is a back massager. So I have yet to figure out what I'm going to do with that. So anyway, so that's the gist of this. But anyway, that is all for down here. So I'm going to take you back upstairs and show you the few things that I ended up buying from Ross the other day. So let's get to that. Okay, guys, I am back upstairs now. I wanted to share with you the rug that I got for the hallway. Look how pretty this rug is, you guys. I just can't even. I'm just so super excited about it. It's a pretty decent size rug. I've got it laid out on the bed here so you can see it a little bit better. But it is made by, oh, I hope I don't slaughter this name, Botticelli machine woven rug. And I like it also because I know you really can't tell, but this back is kind of like a rubber material, and I just really like it. It stays in place. You don't have to worry about it sliding all over the place. And I was completely wrong about the price. It was only $14.99 at Ross. Looks like original price value could have been like $25. But anyway, I got this. Love the color. I think it's going to really brighten up our hallway. And it is a 30 inch by 48 inch. I know that's a little bit blurry, but that's the size of it. So yeah, so that is my item from Ross. The other item that I ended up purchasing, I went to Joann's Fabric, and I'm trying to make some new throw covers for, I'm not sorry, not throw covers. I'm trying to make some pillow covers for our couch pillows upstairs. Guys, look how cute this fabric is. I got to show you this. Can you see that? It's got birds on it, and I just think that is so cute. And it's kind of got like writing on it, which I have no idea what that says because it's cursive and it's in a different language. But I think this is going to be so cute, and it'll really brighten up the house for the springtime. So I got 4 yards of that. My mother actually wants me to make her a yard. I mean, my mother actually wants me to make her a couple of pillow covers as well. So I'm going to do that as soon as I get a chance to. So those are the two items that I just purchased. And the last thing I wanted to show you guys, I told you a while back, I showed you this in a previous video. I got this at the Dollar Tree, and I am just now getting around to doing a review on it. By the way, if you hear dogs in the background, that's my dog. So I'm so sorry. He just barks at everything. But anyway, sorry, I had to go out there and stop them from barking. They were barking at the neighbor's children. This product smells really good, but let me just say, I will not buy it again. I've always loved the Glade brand, but the problem with this is, which you can see it's still got some on it, this twists off, and you're supposed to, of course, it was fatter than this when you first opened it, but it's, I guess it's done. But either way, you're supposed to open this and it's supposed to scent up a room or whatnot. And this product, you could not smell it at all. I will say this, I will give this a good review as far as it does great for small spaces like a closet. If you wanted to enclose this in a closet or possibly, you know, put it in a, like a shelf or something just to kind of freshen up your towels or your sheets or whatnot, that's great. But as far as freshening up even a room the size of like a bathroom or a laundry room, you can't even smell it. So I would not recommend purchasing this. Other people might have had a better experience with it. I have not. So I just wanted to get on here and write a review about that. Just wanted to get on here and read a review about that. So I will not be purchasing one of these again because of that reason. If I ever purchased one of these, which I will not be, I would purchase one just for my linen closet or, you know, just my clothes closet or something. But that's pretty much it. So I just wanted to give you that little update on this.
Okay, guys, that is it for today's vlog. Thank you so much for joining me today in Motivational Monday. And I hope this video was motivating to you to get you up and get you cleaning and just get going on your house or projects or anything that you need to work on. So I hope that you liked this video. And if you did, please leave me a comment and let me know that you liked it. And also give this video a thumbs up. Again, thank you so much to all of my wonderful subscribers and the new ones. You guys are amazing. I love you all. And I will be back on Friday for a new video. And just stay tuned for that. And let me just show you the rest of the house. And I will... So now I'm going to go ahead and post some images of the rest of the... I'm going to go ahead and post images of the rooms that we cleaned today. I hope that you enjoy this video, and I will see you later. Thanks, guys. Bye.